Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanje Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to use the QGIS search box, which is very helpful. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. So let's go to QGIS interface now. I have some series of data. What you want to do is, there is a provision in QGIS which we call the search box that help you to navigate to any tool you want to use. For example, let's say you are, as we have this data, a lot road network, we have building, we have some points and the likes. Let's assume we are doing network analysis and we want to look at the shortest route or shortest path to a particular point. You know, the normal way of doing it is that you come to processing, you come to tools, and you look for network analysis. See network analysis, and you look for this, and you come to shortest path, maybe layer to point or point to layer. Or this is a long process of locating these two. So today I want to show you how to use the search box of the QGIS to locate any tool you are looking for. So this is my search box. This is my search box. Sometimes your own, depending on the arrangement, the settings of your QGIS interface, your own may be locating at the extreme right here, whatever you put it. So here, instead of going through a lot of stress, just type shortest, for example, shortest. See, all the tools, algorithm, processing algorithm that have shortest paths will come out here. Like, you know, the other time we went through a long door process to navigate to this very point, but you can see here now, this is it. So this is shortest way using the search box to locate any tool you are looking for. Another example, let's assume you are doing, you want to clip, for example. You know, if you are clicking for, if you are clipping raster, you come to raster, you come to extractions, and you see clip raster by extent, clip raster by mask layer and the likes. If it is vector, you know, you come to vector, you come to geoprocessing tools, and you see clip. But this is a long process. In case, or it's not a long process per se, but in case you don't know where the tool you are looking for is, for example, that clip, just come to your, come to your search bar here and just type clip. You can see now the clip is here, the clip raster with polygon, clip vector by mask, every clip will come here. So this is how to use the QGIS search box to locate any tools you are looking for. And I hope this thing is helpful. This video is helpful to you. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel.